What's up, guys? It's your boy Joe back here in another video, and today we're making a shoe review about basketball season on the way. LeBron James' son is his birthday today. I wish I could say happy birthday to him because I like him so much. He's a good player. Sorry to stutter a little bit, sorry. Don't judge me. So yeah, we're gonna talk about the Curry ones. What I like about it, what I don't like about it. So let's get into this video. Let's go. Alright, so wanna start with the second one. Whatever one. What I like about the shoe is I like this part right here. As you can see, that's nice right there. What I like about this shoe is it has a fucking high quality laces, bro. Look at that shit. It's like fucking white as shit. I love that fucking thing. Well, I meant to say, I like it the way it is, man. I don't like, the other thing is I don't like about this fucking shoe, bro. This fucking ugly shit. Other than that, I like that Under Armour, though. As you can see in the SC or the Focus. There you go. Other than that, I like these fucking shoes. They got Under Armour. Yeah, these are badass shoes, bro. Look. Me, alright, I'm gonna tell you a story. So, my best friend from fourth grade, Yahil, he has the best Curry's high quality shit shoes, bro. Not like, I'm saying in a nice way, like, they're not shitty shoes, but they're nice shoes, bro. Like, I gave him 10 out of 10, but he rated my shoes a 9 because the brown and the holes and shit in the back of the shoe. That's what he don't like about the shoe. But the thing is, me and him are big Warrior fans, as you can see. And I was a Bulls fan for a little bit longer, but I don't like the Warriors just because their championship team. I do like the Warriors, but, you know, I don't like them because they win every season and everything. That's not why I like them. The reason why I like them is because they're a good team. They have good players this year. They had DeMarcus Cousins, which is a better center than Zaza Pachulia, to tell you that, bro. Because that nigga sucks, bro. He went to fucking Detroit Pistons. They suck. I don't know how people like them. But yeah, that shit is dope. You know, they're quite a bit as a Bulls fan. Not just because they had good players, because they had really good teammates, like Dwayne Wade, an example, Jimmy Butler, Derrick Rose, who else? And everything. Yeah, that shit's dope. But yeah, because I have a story to tell y'all. I just been requesting this fucking video for a long time. Sorry for I'm into my head, and it's something that like itching me out. I don't know what my obsession is. It's not my obsession, but it's like I have to itch in my back of my head. Not because I have anything wrong with it. Well, I've started, I think I'm gonna save this video for Throwback Thursday, cause so that way I can tell you the story, how we met, how me and Yahil met. I'll do that for Throwback Thursday story, so stay tuned for that. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, turn on post notifications, and peace. Love y'all.